A former IKEA store in the UK called Andrego, a major design revamp in order to become home to some of the country's greatest works of art. Following the closure of the building by Swedish furniture maker in March last year, local politicians and Coventry, Tenfield, England are now considering purchasing the seven-story building with the hope of converting the structure into a new culture facility. The new space could feature a variety of collections, according to a statement from Coventry City Council published Monday. The project will make for a lasting physical, economic and cultural legacy, added the council. Coventry is the UK City of Culture 2021, a designation given to a city for a period of 1 year to celebrate local culture through events, music, dance, theatres and performance. The aim is to attract some of the country's greatest work of art and provide greater public access to Coventry's own culture and heritage collections. The council is partnering with Arts Council England, which own around 8,000 artworks by modern and contemporary British artists. The body loans the works out in order to reach the broadest possible audience. According to Coventry Council documents, discussions over plans for the former IKEA store have been going on for months. According to the council, councillors will vote on the plans on February 23. The council said the purchase and conversion of the building was a multi-million pound project, a spokesman for the local authority told that negotiations are ongoing pending approval from the council and did not approve a more specific figure for the cost of the project. This exciting and amazing proposal really is a once in a lifetime opportunity to create something Coventry people can be rightly proud of, as well as a national and international center of excellence that will be a lasting legacy from our year as UK City of Culture, said Councillor David Wills, the Council's Cabinet Member for Housing and Communities, in a statement. Jim O'Boyle, a councillor for the local authority, said many people were disappointed when the IKEA store closed, adding that the council was aiming to bring the landmark building back into use as something special. The IKEA store was built in 2007, built over 7 floors due to a lack of space. The usual design purchased up operating cost and compromised the shopping experience, IKEA said in statement in last year.